Barbodes Katolo is an extinct species of cyprinid fish endemic to Lake Lanao in Mindanao, the Philippines. Males of this species reached a length of 11 centimeters, 4.3 in, SL, while females only reached 9.5 centimeters, 3.7 in. == References